Police and Customs seized more than 30,000 suspected counterfeit products, valued at about 3 million Hong Kong dollars. In terms of the number of products, this is the largest seizure by Police and Customs in 10 years.